Greetings and welcome to this Total War Shogun 2 Fall of the Samurai Let's Play with the Darthmod addon. I'm Repel, your host, and let's move to the gameplay. So this is where we left. This guy is from the Kakegawa clan. Invaded our lands here. How dare you then? How dare you invade our lands? Now you will have to give you a lesson in mathematics, and we have to end the turn here.
Oh my god.
The happiness of foreign traders, necessarily foreign contacts. Worser underways have customers insurance at our upper trade ports, and the people are concerned. What won't you do? You have to. So the happiness of our subjects is paramount. We must better police the gate in here. Any attempts to resist will be dealt with severity. We cannot allow the concerns of a few locals to affect our good relations with the certain powers. Happiness versus technology. That's the deal. Let's go for happiness for now. This guy is popping up more troops there.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, can you embark here? Thank you. Now disembark here. There you have it. There you have it. Now you need... you cannot move. You're stuck there. And how is your recruitment going here? You need to move up here. Because you'll be on guard right there. You'll be on guard. On guard. On guard. How is our ironclad doing here? One more turn and our research. Two more turns. Let's build. Equipment construction. Jesus Christ, this guy is just constantly attacking our port there. No, you will not be escaping us this time. Where are you? Where are you? They have a British port right there. So it's time to get rid of those guys there. Yeah, we're gonna send this army to that island to finish those guys once and for all. I mean, those guys are basically harassing us, constantly harassing us. 1, 2, 3. 3 enemies. And we need to make more money, so let's start with the unfriendlies.
I have weapons that need polishing.
Uh-huh. Unfriendly.
Time and order.
Okay, I accept. Accept the deal. Perfect. Yeah, let's take this army there and invade once and for all. Let's get rid of those guys there. And can we build Perfect. We increase our income. Now we are talking. Now you'll have to run for your life.
Attention, you slovenly samurai. Going ashore, leaving the ship. Finding my land.
Okay, I can't take that trainer with me.
My sword for you, my lord.
So let's build another foreign agent. How many do we have? Let's check that out. 1, 2, 3, and 4. That's good enough. Good enough. And we are building a military port there and another one there. And we finish a port here. We could build a plus 3 happiness. Yep. Let's build a main home parlor town. Richie Mahjong parlor. Jesus Christ. That's difficult to say. So let's finish our turn here. Oops, you got ambushed. Let's auto-resolve this. Eat cake. Okay, so let's get rid of this guy here. That's it. And let's bring the fleet together. Now we have the Ironclad there. Yeah. The Ironclad. Who's gonna mess with us now? Who is going to mess with us?
That is impossible, sir.
When we have an Ironclad.
Not possible.
Not possible.
Okay, you need to move here. And we need to build a military port there. Let's see how our research is going. One more. And when we take care of our imported guns. You need to supervise recruitment there. What's the army recruitment session here? We need to build. Oh, it's already done. Perfect. Let's bring those units here. Because we are going to attack here. You know, these guys are troublemakers. And you deal with troublemakers as you deal with troublemakers. Look at all those trading partners. Okay, let's reunite these two units here. Let's bring them. We are going to attack here. So let's finish doing everything we have to do and then attack. And we'll be using this port to transport these guys to this area here and then bombard them. Give them a lesson in mathematics. Okay, that. So let's check here. One more turn. Let's check here. No more trading chances. Let's check here. Oh my god, we'll have to kill these guys. Yeah. We'll have to ask them to commit harakiri. Show general bodyguard unit information. Can we make them commit harakiri? Yes, because they are a problem. I mean, these guys are about to... Mutiny. It smells... like mutiny. Can we make them commit seppuku? Harakiri? I think it's possible, but I don't remember where we can arrange for them to commit seppuku. Should I adopt that treacherous thing? What about this guy here? This guy needs to commit seppuku. Yeah. Kick from office. This is gonna get pissed. But let's see. He is with this guy here. Yeah. It's not gonna let him. He's very loyal, right? Yeah. So let's kick this guy from office. Let's place this guy here. No. I don't want to adopt him. I want to make him commit seppuku. Can he commit seppuku? Ah, look. He's better now. This guy. Great. But you... Yeah, let's remove him from the field here. He needs to return here. Yep, you're a danger to our society. Okay, now it's time for the attack. Let's bring this unit close to the area of attack and let's oh my god, I did not disembark this guy here. We need to take care of that later. So, it's your show. Let's... our master report, Jarakiri. Okay, perfect. These guys are already there. Okay, now. Tora, Tora, Tora. Let's save here, quick save. Control large army. Assault. Let's wait. Okay, now start deployment. And here we are. We need to teach these guys a lesson. God. Now we have elite troops. And since we have elite troops, we can do it. And let's do it. Range of... No, this is wrong. 190. You guys are going to attack from here. From here. You guys are going to attack from here. And you guys are going to attack from here. You're gonna climb to that ridge. And proceed with your attack. You guys need to prepare for an assault. Full scale assault. You're gonna be hiding somewhere around here. Perfect. Now the cavalry. We are going to dismount the cavalry to climb the walls. Somewhere around here. Yep, somewhere around here, you're gonna be climbing the wall. Perfect, perfect, perfect. All are hiding from the hideous beast. Okay, so our sharpshooter is right here. Our general is here. And we are going to depend on this sharpshooter to help us all. Let's start the battle.
To attack, sir.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let's move the troops here. That is the danger here. Those wooden cannons. See how inaccurate they are? They are very inaccurate, but they are so many that it's going to be a pain in the neck. See how spread apart they fall? Okay, let's move this cavalry there. And this infantry needs to move right there. Okay, sharpshooters, your mission is to hit these guys with everything you have. Okay, so here we have, where is our legion? Where are our legion? Where is ninth legion number 9? Okay, so all these guys, let's check on these guys first. So they are firing at us. They dare to fire at us. Are we taking many casualties? Yes, we are. We'll have to retreat, retreat, retreat. Yes, retreat. We lost 13 men. 13 men lost to a barrage of.
Sir, I fear your general is in mortal peril, sir.
Okay, enough is enough. We need to prepare this group here for a full-blown assault. You guys will be moving here. You guys need to move here. Your cavalry need to move with the other cavalry here. Sharpshooter, where is our sharpshooter here? Oh, right here. You need to move here. And from here, you need to move here. Are we getting too many casualties here? What about the sharpshooter here? 55, okay. They can hold there. This general needs to accompany. He's gonna accompany this group here. You can walk, there's no hurry. Okay, let's move forward a cheap unit like this one here. Let's place them here. Let's bring the entire cavalry somewhere around here. You guys need to speed up. You guys need to move here, and you guys will be moving in front of them. And the general will be moving here. Okay, so here they come. Your mission will be to stand all the barrages from all the artilleries around then. Wait until they have spent all their ammo, which appears to have been depleted. And now let's move this sharpshooters up there. Perfect, now move right there. cave, guys. Fire at the wheel. Don't tell me you can fire at that wheel. You can't. Are these guys getting bombarded here? Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Let's move them to the rear. You will have to and who are you? 151, you need to move here. Then you need to move here. You have no other choice but to move there. Nope, 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 nope. We cannot risk you for nothing. Okay, we need to move, move. Are these guys, they are getting bombarded. Incredible. Just incredible. You guys need to move to the rear. Because this guy here is supposed to be the one receiving all the... Okay, so it's time to use these guys. Enough is enough. Yep, enough is enough. So let's speed up time. Hurry up, hurry up. We don't have all day. Blah, 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 blah. Hurry up, hurry up, blah 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 blah. Hurry up. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Speeding up time is bad for the time frame, frame rates. Yep, it is bad. Okay, so we are getting here. Now we're talking. Our sharpshooters are in position. And now, from here, Perfect. Okay, let's speed up time. And we are speeding time to make things faster, blah blah blah. My god. And we have killed a bunch of people here. And that is what you get for messing around with the Satsuma clan. Okay, let's play. All of these units are ship units, which means we're going to be able to overcome them.
Loaded and ready, sir. At the double.
Let's see how it goes. No, we are losing too many men. Need to move here. Okay, so let's move these troops, all the troops forward, all the troops forward. All the troops forward. Including this cav here. These guys need to move forward. You don't need to run. You do not need to run. Same for you. Same for you. You need to start moving this way. Okay, it's time to move forward. Nope. Walk. You guys need to move there. And let's cut off the skies here. You're going to place them like this. No double, just walk. You guys need to move up here. Go back there. This video is getting very long. Yep, we are losing men to that tower there. That's... guys need to retreat.
Black bears are waiting orders.
And the black bears need to move there. Now you need to kneel. You do need to kneel. Now we're seeing the black bear in action. Okay, so this guy's there. To attack there. Oh my
general has fallen. The men need a leader, sir.
My general has fallen. Oh, this guy fell. You guys need to move there. Oh, they are locked. Sorry.
Sorry.
You guys need to move here. You guys need to attack there.
An enemy tower is yours, General.
You guys need to enter here. Need to retreat, and you need to move forward here. And you guys need to
ammunition.
You probably. Okay, let's move you here. Move you here. Move you here. You will be jumping there. They are surrounded. We are surrounded. Run, run by your life.
You have triumphed over the enemy.
Stop those guys right there. Stop them. Stop them.
An enemy tower is yours, General.
Okay, you guys need to retreat and you guys need to move forward like right there. You need to retreat. You need to go there and take that area right there. You guys need to move forward, take that area right there. Okay, you need to move here. And you need to stop those guys right there. Okay, all cavalry. It's time to move. Move. Okay, this guy is in trouble here. Appears to be in trouble. Let's reduce his size right there. Okay, who do we have here? You need to retreat. And this guy here, 147, you need to retreat. Okay, so you need to attack there. Okay, let's destroy this gate right there. Let's destroy that gate. Press there. You need to retreat. Now you need to climb this. You too. Climb those two walls there. You two need to engage those guys there. You need to get those gates. Get those gates. Oh my gosh. Almost an hour fighting for this fort here. Okay, let's bring the cavalry now. Let's bring the cavalry here. You need to attack there. Nope. Wolf. Yeah, go attack there. You need to come here. You need to come here. You need to attack this guy there. You need to attack those guys there. No, continue, continue. Okay, let's end this battle. Whew. Quick battle, end battle. We retook the fort. We lost 1500 troops. They lost everything. And we lost one general. That's right. We lost one general. And we captured 4 wooden cannons. Peacefully occupy. Let's destroy. Let's. What it is, this is a cottage industry. Let's rebuild the inn. Let's place the geisha to entertain the nobles. Let's destroy these 4 useless wooden cannons. And let's leave it here. Thank you for watching, and until next time. Bye bye.